All right, so in this video, we're going to be talking about my predictions for Piggy Book 2 Chapter 3 and what's it going to be about, like the gameplay and a lot of more interesting things. But before we get into that, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more videos just like this. And anyway, let's get right into it. All right, so after Piggy Book 2 Chapter 2, we know that basically, well, I'll just give you the summary. Basically, after we turn on the radio, we basically get a radio message, and it's like someone from Settlement 6, and they ask us to meet them in the middle of the woods. And I mean, who's stupid enough to meet someone in the middle of the woods? I don't know about that. But anyway, you go there, and then you get surrounded by Willow Wolf and her gang. It's revealed that TSP is the Silver Paw, and Willow runs it, and Pony was actually an ex-member, and he, for some unknown reasons, left. And so basically, she hates Pony, and she also turns to us, and she's like, she hates our guts. And then she turns to Zizzy, and she doesn't know who Zizzy is, so she takes her away for questioning. And the most likely reason that she takes Zizzy away is because, like, she doesn't know her. She doesn't know who Zizzy is, but we know what she's gonna do. We're probably more toughened against them. She just takes Zizzy away for, like, questioning. Maybe to ask her where the safe house is. Maybe they could raid the safe house and maybe ask the supplies how many people are defending the safe house. What defenses do they have? Is there anyone infected? What kind of supplies do they add? And all that cool stuff. And another thing I want to mention, in the trailer, whoever that person is, she's peeping from her room. She's overhearing the conversation. So what I think is actually going to happen, whoever she is, I'm just going to call her Z. So Z is going to tell, she overheard the conversation. I'm pretty sure she's not part of TSP or Evil or spying for them. I'm pretty sure she's going to tell, she's going to go looking for her after that. Or maybe she's going to tell George and Zaza, whatever her name is. She's going to tell her other sister. And then they come looking for us. Anyway, on to Piggy Book 2 Chapter 3. I'm pretty sure either it is a forest or it's the TSP headquarters. Or we're chasing after them. And Minitoon also mentioned in an interview that the gameplay of Chapter 3 is going to be different. So what I actually think is going to happen is we are going to be like, maybe there's like some sort of rape. Maybe like they look back. Maybe like they turn around. Like if they see us, like Zizzy gets shot or someone gets shot. Or maybe you have to do some kind of obstacle. Something cool, like maybe you have to sneak around the map before they see us. And maybe something bad happens if they see us. And moving on. Pony's probably going to get, the pew pew. Because, just listen here. Willow Wolf was shooting at something. And that place kind of looked like either an alleyway or the inside of a plate, inside of a headquarters, maybe something like that. She was still shooting at something, and I'm kind of afraid that's gonna be either Zizzy or Pony. It's gonna be one of us is going to get shot, and we're not gonna oof. No one's gonna oof because that would like literally destroy the whole. That would like literally make everyone super sad. Like when we made us leave Bunny, that would make everyone super sad. So I don't think anyone is gonna oof. We're just gonna get, someone's gonna get really badly injured. But what do you guys think about this? Let me know down in the comments section. This is basically a video about what would probably be happening next in Piggy Book 2 Chapter 2. And I have more 3 videos coming out on separate topics, so make sure you stay tuned to the channel for that. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, and I'm gonna see you guys next time. Goodbye.